Hey guys, welcome back to Blood Will Tell. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Last we left off, we were infiltrating this weird place as Dororo. What the fuck was that? That was weird. Did I just get some kunai? Some knives? Sweet. Apparently we can throw knives around now. And all these little guys are dropping them. Hell yeah, alright. Grab a few of these, a few of these. Let's equip those up before I forget about it. Items. And instead of a smoke bomb, which is a nice stun attack, we have 20 throwing knives. Can be used as footholds on some indoor walls. Yeah, I totally forgot about that element. That is fucking awesome. I was curious about that health upgrade that I saw there. I don't know if I can't reach it, but if I throw a knife? No, knives can't pierce rice, apparently. who would have thunk it, right? But I should be able to jump from this stack. How am I going to get to this stack? Maybe from this wall here? Can I throw a knife into it? Yeah, and then that forms a little platform, as you saw there. That's really damn cool. I gotta say, I do approve of that. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to burn through a few. Maybe. Maybe I can just kick this fucking thing. I can, and I didn't botch it. Wow, sweet. I didn't even fall off. I was going to say I didn't even fall off. Hey, I still didn't. All right, get up, Dororo, and punch this grass right in its ass. We get another health up from him. Thank you so much, Dororo. Now I see a sword over there. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna be grabbing that. Do I need to explore around this area in the northern part of the map here? Almost fell off there, that was close. Doesn't appear to really be anything at the moment. However, the way the camera is panning, I think I'm gonna be coming back here because this conveyor belt's probably gonna start up or some shit like that. That is my edumacated guess. Now, let's get over to that sword before I do anything else and forget about it. Yeah, it's like right on top of that, those stacks there. Okay, fat stacks. Here we go. Over to this ledge here. And, oh, that's actually a switch over there, so I have to come this direction anyway, huh? That's good to know. Just jump over this monster. I do not want to fuck with him, but I do want to punch that switch. And as I expected, it opened that up. However, I hope it's not timed, because I actually want to explore around a little bit more. There's a lot of Jukai's medicine strewn about, which I actually don't need, and I don't really see anything on the floor that interests me. There's a door, but it is blocked off. Okay, yeah, nothing really of interest at all. So let's head back to Conveyor Belt Mackenzie up here. Oh, shit. I was gonna say I'll have to burn through another knife, but check that out. It's still in the wall. Yeah, good sprite memory there. It's not really a sprite though, is it? Yeah, that's just my old-ass gaming tongue coming into play. Gaming tongue? Never has a woman been attracted to a gaming tongue, I can tell you that. But we're just gonna crawl through here. And hopefully, eventually, yeah, get to the other side. There is a lot of food here, man! I don't know what the fucking Daigo guy's talking about. Magistrate is totally withholding on him. Looks like we open up a sealed door inadvertently. All I meant to do is just punch that fiend out. Okay, down we go. And yeah, I guess we'll head out the door, follow these golden arrows. What am I supposed to be doing again? Just tailing this fat bastard, right? Speak of the devil.
That scoundrel! You stole all the rice tax, didn't you? You just sit here stuffing your face, huh? Don't you know how hard the villagers are working? You stupid idiot monkey pig! Dororo shall save the
Holy
day!
Shit!
What are you doing? Let me go! Let me go! You piggy! When Daigo finds out what you're doing, you're gonna be in deep trouble, mister.
These are Lord Daigo's orders. To eat everything.
What are you talking about?
I do not know what his lordship's plans are, but I was told to eat, so I am. Silence this whelp.
My lord.
Yaki, the magistrate has a hidden warehouse in a nearby mountain cave. I've been caught. I'm sorry.
Wow, that was pretty intense. At least they didn't kill the girl, which, honestly, they probably should have. At least they didn't eat the girl,
Dororo.
Right?
The magistrate's warehouse? Mountain cave? Hang in there, Dororo. I'm coming for you. Mio, like I said, Daigo's soldiers may come back. Hide inside the temple.
Okay, we will.
Well, unfortunately, we have no choice but to leave this lady relatively undefended, which is unfortunate, but we can't just leave Dororo hanging around back there, being all captured and shit. So we're gonna run on after, sprint as fast as we can to the hidden cave. Maybe we'll have to solve another weight puzzle. In fact, actually, I think we do. Now that I'm thinking about it, I distinctly remember having to solve that again and having to adjust because Hyaki obviously weighs a lot more than the little Dororo monster. Wow, a lot of little midges and stuff still around. And I'm still gonna have to do those little minor pit jumps, really nothing to worry about here as I almost jump into it. Here we go, we made that first one. Just simply dodging all these enemies, not threatening in the slightest. And now I have, you know, my ears. I kind of want to almost test getting hit, but I don't need to, because I'll just get hit on my own naturally quite often. Just remind me, viewers, to mash a button when I get hit, and I'll totally try it out. Hey, back up to full health. I think we lost a total of like 1%, so I'm so glad we picked that up. And look at this asshole.
Out of my way.
You'll have to go through me to get by.
God damn, that escalated quickly, huh? Alrighty. Well, we're gonna be fighting the Axeman, apparently. How's this gonna go? We really haven't fought... Holy shit. We haven't fought an enemy of this type. Wow. So I'm gonna have a lot of new attacks to analyze. He likes to do fucking Cyclone from Chrono Trigger, which is actually pretty commendable. That was always a really solid move, especially for a move that you get immediately. Oh, and then he's gonna, like, dance back behind me, allowing me to get in, like, an infinite amount of free hits. Ooh, he does stun me when he jumps up, though. And I figured he had some sort of breath attack. It's a very short-range one, which is fucking great. Ah, damn it. Did he shoot out fireballs there instead of breath? I think he did. Ultimately, he's really not doing any damage. I really need to just back up and let him get this attack off. I'm not playing too well, but it's okay, man. It's okay. We got all these body parts and shit going for us. I'm gonna proc my spirit attack while it is full. Even get a level up for it. That's another nice thing about that move. I don't think you get levels up from casting your little thunder spell, do you? Because you're not really using your swords. You may very well, and I could be totally high, but I don't think you do. Awesome. He is knocked down into the dirt again. Oh, I'm kind of forgetting that he has that knockback move. But yeah, relatively straightforward boss, and if this actually counts as a fiend, which I am like 98% sure it does, we'll be getting even more body parts back. I'm very thankful that I keep encountering these things. Yeah, not too surprising there, you're gonna do Whirlwind. It's a good thing you can't combine your, you know, your Fire Breath and your Whirlwind ability to cause some sort of double technique, like Fire Whirl or something. Oh man, I'm trying to think of what my favorite techniques were. Oh shit, he's getting really pissed off! Ho ho ho! Good for you, buddy. Pissy boss mode engaged. Not even mad at that. However, again, me just spamming the same circular fucking helicopter spin move, as always. But can you blame me, viewers? It's so gosh darn effective against these bosses, especially these ones that are vulnerable in their cranium. That move is incredibly difficult to dodge. You're definitely going to want to sidestep that one and not just try to jump over him like a tarred millard. But he's not very damaging. I'm not sure if it's because I've been fighting so many fiends, or if it's just a little imbalanced. I'm gonna choose to believe the former. Oh my god, that Taco Bell is killing me! Oh shit! Yeah, we got our stomach! We didn't have a goddamn stomach before. That's actually hilarious. 42 HP, attack power. Awesome, a possum. Another fiend down. Whew. So, where are we heading now? We need to go into this cave, probably solve another puzzle. Getting a little bit of deja vu. Deja vu viewers. I think I've had problems with that exact phrase before in my LPing career, which is pretty funny. I'm not too good at speaking, which is something you need to be good at, believe it or not, when you're recording your voice for the internet. Oh, maybe I don't have to solve this puzzle. No, I could have sworn you did. Huh. Do you? Yeah, no, it's totally open. Okay, fuck it. We're just gonna run on through then. Not worry about it. I really should save. So I'm not going to. Dororo's been captured somewhere. I can't jump up this high. Oh, that fiend got me. Good for you, buddy. So unfortunately, I'm just gonna have to walk around. I don't have throwing knives or anything. making Dororo even more badass than Hiaki. She just keeps getting better and better, man, I'm telling you. Oh, another level up. Wonderful. Alright. Yeah, we're just gonna head straight up. We don't need to worry about any items. And hell, Dororo actually collected most of the items that we want. Oh, shit. Okay. There's a rice ball in here. So we can just cut through it. I should be able to cut through this iron grating. Yeah. No kidding, Hiaki. Dororo's in that cell, and I can't progress anywhere else, so let's cut her out and make sure that she's still breathing.
You alright, Dororo?
Hiaki!
Wait, I'll cut your ropes.
Hiaki, the magistrate is somewhere in this cave!
Let's go.
Cool, so we got our party member back. Everything's going swimmingly, honestly, which is pretty cool. Let's go ahead and touch her so we get our sword. Don't quote me on that. We can't touch her yet because we have to get ready for this annihilation battle. Oh, she still didn't give it to me. Or did she already? Let's look at our equipment real quick. Surely she must have given it to me, right? Yeah, we got the three-body slasher. Its former owner said to have cut down three enemies in a single fight. It has a lot more attack power. However, it doesn't have any special attributes. Let's see how this goes. Oh, shit. But it glows, and it has really shiny aftertrail. So we're definitely using this. Well, bam. Yeah. The sword is sexy as hell, man. It's like a lightsaber. Wham, bam, and thank you, ma'am. Whoa. I should use this sword more often. Did you see that combo attack I did? I really need to use these swords more often. We will be a lot later. You just don't need to worry about it. For now, we're just going to enjoy the twin swords. Rest assured, you'll be seeing a lot more of the single sword action in the future. And I do apologize. But for now, we're going back to twin swords. Just so we can keep leveling them up. Oh, yeah. Dororo just stunned that fucking thing. Could you just kill him? I will give you some rice if you kill him. No, you're not going to do it, are you? Well, I'll have to make some rice appear out of thin air by comboing this prick. And there you go. Again, surprisingly hard to talk while you're doing that. It's hard to describe. But we took down all the enemies, allowing us to hopefully get to the magistrate. I don't know what else we could possibly do here. But yeah, head on up north. And I think... what the fuck is this? I think a save is in order. As much as I like to be a complete jackass, occasionally common sense comes through and I just cannot push it aside any longer. I know. What am I thinking, right? Alright, so... oh, what are we doing? What are these things? That was just like little steam things. Wonderful. And can I go through this door here? Unfortunately. Huh. Cannot. Dororo, can you hide in one of these pots and see if there's anything ahead? Wow! Ah! Oh, I'm sorry! It was a terrible joke. I do apologize. Eh? It looks like summoning monsters. Oh! There's a hidden switch in one of them. Go figure. Okay, that's actually pretty clever. I do approve of that. I so approve of it that I'm not even gonna fuck with these guys. And just move on through the door to the magistrate.
Demon aura.
You don't say.
I can't eat anymore.
I still hunger. You must eat it all.
Oh! Shit!
He's behind all this.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's getting away!
After it.
Oh, God. Did you see how that guy looked with that fiend on his belly? Oh. Hey, guys, welcome to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Oh, no, the fiend is running away. Oh, God. I should play Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I still love that Nintendo game, the original. Never did beat it.
The sound is getting louder.
Help! Help! What's wrong? Mio's been kidnapped!
What? Let's go.
I have seen a vision of a temple burning. As it burned, I became free. To complete the circle, I am to sacrifice a young life to the mountain. And when it is done, my day of victory will be at hand. The day that I finally unite this country under my rule. All shall bow and rejoice in the power of Kagemitsu Daigo.
What an evil, evil bastard. I hate that guy, right? So did he actually burn the temple, or was that some sort of weird premonition? I don't know what that was. The coloring was all weird. I felt like I was on Instagram. Where am I going, Doro? That's a very good question. Let's just continue up this path then, shall we? We're good. Again, following a trend here, we're just gonna run like a little bitch past all these monsters. I don't have time for all this shit, man. Even those new monster types. Okay, I guess we should show off the new monster types a little bit, huh? What do you guys do? Surely it's something mind-blowingly amazing, huh? What, you swipe your fists at me? Oh, man. You have a ton of health. Good God. Doro's trying to punch the hell out of... Oh, fuck! Out of that one behind me. Rather in front of me. And there's a stone tablet I missed over here, actually. Let's grab that real quick before I forget about it. Yeah, another mortar shell. Our ammo reserves are slowly filling back up, which is really nice. I'd like to kill at least one of you guys. They're very, very resilient. Who the hell would have thought? Okay, one down, and that's all we're gonna really fuck with, honestly. Get out of here. And yeah, we got a few bullets, so that's pretty nice. Never gonna fight those guys again, if I have the choice. Back up to full. And another save point. We're probably gonna encounter something pretty goddamn nasty. But I just saved, so... Are we gonna have another fiend? Surely we won't, will we? I mean, Neil, it'd be amazing.
What are you doing here? Have you come all this way to save this wretched girl? What?
It's the demon. He wasn't satisfied, so now he's turned to eating people.
What matter of creature is this?
Hey, he's getting away!
Forget him!
Yo, this thing is legitimately scary. I do not like this enemy design at all. Good God. Oh, the gaping maw. Oh, man. Oh. He doesn't look too threatening just looking at him like this. I mean, I kind of size up to him pretty well. But I just know he's going to be goddamn terrible. Well, maybe not Sparrow's Flight, actually. Again, wrecking ass as it is wont to do. Oh, where'd he go? His health bar disappeared too. Oh, he's over here now. Doro, rock throw, go! Where do I want to hit him? Let me guess, in his scrotum on the top of his head? Yeah, that is in fact where I want to hit him. Oh, God. This is a fucking cakewalk, so I guarantee you this boss is just gonna run away. There's literally no way that this is the actual fiend of the area. I refuse to believe that. Where are you at, buddy? You're gonna run away with that little health? I mean, I guess I can't blame you. So he can extend his arms and spin around. What a pathetic fucking fiend this is. Blah, I'm so scared. Blah. Get over here, man. I can't hit you when you're like that. Surprisingly agile. If not anything else, I gotta level up.
Mio!
Yakimaru!
Yeah, I didn't see that coming. Come on.
Watch out! Yakimaru, please show the children a world without war, without suffering.
Mio!
Young soul!
Mio.
Watch out! A powerful fiend lives inside this mountain!
Gotcha!
The temple was built to keep the fiend sealed within. The magistrate's demon was probably keeping the fiend nourished. Damn fiend!
Here we go. Looks like we're gonna have a real challenge on our hands. Fuck yeah! Finally some real action, huh? I am gonna bite my tongue so hard. In fact, this fiend is literally only a hand, giving you a true, a look at how big this motherfucker actually is. I can kind of scale up and attack his red core, I guess? Is that what I want to do? I think I actually need to mortar strike him. Maybe. Fuck, that hurts like the dickens, too. Can I get a hit in? Kinda. I did just a minuscule amount of damage. Yeah, oh, fuck. Okay, watch out, buddy. Let's mortar and see if, like, we break some of his... Whoa. I think that is actually what we need to do here. However, I'm kind of burning through my ammo. I only have 2 shells left. Fuck. I really should not have missed that attack. So wait for him to raise his fist up and then drill him? Yeah, it's kind of breaking the rock off. Which means I'll be able to attack... Wow. Attack with my sword a lot easier from here on. Unfortunately, I don't know if that hit count. Counted. But I guess we'll find out. Completely out of mortar shots, so... Let's see how it goes, I guess. And don't stand there like a complete jackass, Alan, please. Yeah, I mean, we can kind of stab at him now, but... Oh, fuck. He's camping me, man. Okay, really? Get out of here. At least I dodged one of his attacks. Fucking playing terribly today. Oh! Well, that worked. Suddenly, he took insane damage. Of course he's not dead. I mean, that was just his arm, but...
How the hell are we supposed to fight an entire mountain?
Hey, Hyaki! Maybe there's something in the temple below. I'll go check it out.
Watch yourself, Dororo.
Okay, well, looks like we're gonna switch back to Dororo. Kind of a sad note to end on there today, viewers. I do apologize. You know, Hyakkimaru finally possibly connecting with another human being for the first time in his life. And, you know, the fiends. The fiends take everything away. What can you do? But press on. And thank your viewers for watching. Really do appreciate it, guys. Hope you have a great night. And I will see you next time.